There's no question about it that Juan Domingo Roldan is going to come after him. We know that. And there's a flash left hand. It is a knockdown. First time Marvin Hagler has ever been knocked off his
head. This guy's style frustrating.
Hagler going downstairs. That's the first time
Marvin Hagler.
Marvin Hagler, even though he saw that crowd, there's another good left hand got in. It may take some time to find his opponent. That was a good shoot by than it was a damaging punch.
Been his pattern in the past.
You heard the voice of Tito out. He's a little bit wild and a little bit out of control, but he can hit.
He's able to throw those type of punches for at least a good 10 rounds.
Still got some fire.
trying to do too much, just taking advantage of the situation.
And Juan Roldan, incidentally, also between rounds, Tony Perez, the referee.
And he's not being stationary to talk.
He's not seeing him coming.
Punch for punch. Give him Roldan much more of an opportunity.
It's a good shot again to the body by Hacker. Hacker's gesture here of what fighting is really about. Let me ask you your honest opinion of that, Ray.
Being handicapped in the condition of Roldan.
There was a right hand.
The winner by a technical knockout, and still undisputed middleweight champion of the world, Marvelous Marvin Hagler.